all have the same dream. We love to stone our table where nobody can reach us. Like, for example.
So you guys might be wondering that I'll make you watch that video throughout with that soundtrack on, but not that's not the case. So yeah, I'm making this video in my friend's office and I'll let you know at the end who is he and where I am. So you understand the circumstances of the place I am, and so that is where this all sounds are coming. So thank you so much for tuning in and watching it. So let's get started with the video. Okay, so we all have a secret to keep where we like to store our memory so that we can go back and read it. And in the same way, I'm hiding my face, so that's a secret for you. So let me remove this first. Okay, now it's better, I guess. So talking about keeping secrets, like we all have something. Like for example, we can have diary, we can have a box where we keep our pictures and our childhood pictures, of course, so that we can go back and read it. Personally, I have a diary where I write everything about my life and I can just literally go back, read through the pages and live those memories again. And it's really fun and it makes me really happy when I go back and say, I literally laugh sometimes at what did I do, what they used to do previously and what I'm doing right now. So it's a huge shift and I really love it. So hello everyone. So now we are welcome back to my channel, Mera. Namaste, aap sabhi ko. How are you doing today? I'm fantastic as always. So today the book which I'm going to talk about is Chambers of Secrets by J.K. Rowling, Harry Potter series part 2. So without wasting any time, let's get started with the video. Like I'm really fired up right now and this book, The Chambers of Secrets by J.K. Rowling, finished in a day or two, something like that, because I was intrigued to read it. And J.K. Rowling has its amazing way in creating a magical world around us, which we can easily imagine in the way we read through it. So yeah, that's about it. And in this part of the book, there's a house elf Dobby where he tries Harry not to go to Hogwarts because somebody is planning drastic and he wanted Harry to be safe and sound. So what is so different about this book and others? Like, this is no much different from the movie, because except for one thing, that an exam was skipped and Harry again, now for the third time, he meets Lord Voldemort and he experienced something called why he is known as Personal Mouth. And Percy Weasley's character is really sweet and cute. I found it because it's very secretively, like he has a very secretive role, and by towards the end you will find him really good, to be honest. It's amazing. So you must get through it. And Hagrid was expelled because of Tom has frowned upon him and has made a few things. So that is why he was expelled. The students were also terrified because their hairs of Slytherin came back after 15 years and petrified the Mudlocks. Like the last book, in this book as well, Hermione and Ron were the sidekicks, and ultimately Harry Potter was the real hero, the real culprit, is what we say. The most important and the most interesting part I found in this book was the relationship of Ginny and Harry. It was a love at first sight, and then they were kissing after a few pages of the book. So that was something which I found intriguing, and I don't know why it happened. So I'm definitely going to read the third one, The Prisoner of Azkaban, soon. So this video is another video, guys. This is a fast paced and amazing read book which you will enjoy throughout, and I'm sure that you might be wondering from where you guys can grab yourself a copy. You can grab yourself a copy very easily from the link which I'll put in the description box, and even you can support my channel by doing this. And special thanks to someone who is the owner of this shop, because I didn't have any idea I'd be making video. The view is like this, you can see. It was very challenging, and it's him. So thanks to him that I was able to make this video for you guys. So yeah, thank you so much guys for watching my video tuning today. I hope I was able to add value. If you guys feel the same, then do like this video, share it with your friends, and do let me know in the comment section where you guys are tuning in from. It's amazing to know people globally. So I'll see you next month again with the third book in the series, The Prisoner of Azkaban. And amazing book which is coming up next week, because that book is something which I've never read. The genre is same, of course, but I've never read that kind of a book ever. When it's a 500-page book, so I'm going to enjoy that book and do a review for all of you. So till then, Mira, namaste.